X1.
We linked up with the Leningrad front, but the fighting was far from over. There were still pockets of Germans to clear out. They fought like cornered rats.
Panzer hunting. Okay, January 1943, outskirts of Leningrad. In the wake of Operation Spark, the city of Leningrad was safe from German capture and better supplied than it had been in more than a year. The new supply line was godsend for the starving civilian populace, and soldiers on the Leningrad front benefited as well. The next Soviet offensive near Leningrad would be less successful, and the siege would last until January 1944. Shortly after Operation Spark, the Red Army acquired the fearful German weapon that demanded a Soviet answer. Oh, is this the KV tank? Fire armor-piercing shells and HE shells at the sprocket, the idler, and the tracks. What's idler? This will stop the tank. Fire at the wheels with HE shells. Also, when attacking a tank, use AT grenades and mines. Soviet Artillery Journal. Okay. I hope we get KV tanks. There was a lot of KV tanks directly at the front in Leningrad. The factory that was building them operated without stopping all throughout the siege. Even the unfinished tanks were used in the battle as fixed firing positions, and the factory never was captured and it wasn't destroyed. And yeah, the people there were just sending tanks to the front constantly, even during the blockade. All right, let's see. Yeah, blyat, suka, blyat. Okay, let's deal. What's wrong? I have to move back. Go where? Find. Yeah, you're not pulling back, my dude. You're dead. Let's use this. Yeah. Not worth it fighting against the tiger. Let's see, how do we deal with the tiger?
Commander, we cannot let a tiger roam freely behind our lines. Mm-hmm. We're sending additional forces, but they are all we can spare. Destroy that tiger!
Our have ordered us to meet the SHs. Will wonders never cease? It will get the blood flowing. March.
Okay. What have we got?
Ooh. Mines and demolition packs. We could set them and lure the tiger into a trap.
Milt? We also have AT rifles, but I doubt they'll do much against that hide. There might be leftover weapons in the village itself.
You want a sniper?
Command left us with very little. We will need to locate discarded munitions in the village for our demolitions.
We need something demolished.
Okay, build me. Can I build? Are there any mines? Come on. There's the land mines.
You need light anti-tank support? That PDRS gets heavy on a walk, comrade.
Get in there.
We're off.
Where's the mines? Come on, I need... Oh, here. Alright, so...
Lay a trap, engineers! Lay some mines!
Oh, I don't have enough. I made a mistake. Okay, maybe... I need... What's this? Anti-tank rifle, nice.
That will be useful. It will be Soviet territory.
Capture that as well. What's this here? Ammo box. Ooh, I need more. Yeah, get me that as well. And maybe I can build some more mines. Okay, let's see. Hide here until I scout everything around.
And PDRS team on the move.
What's this? Give me that.
Anti-tank rifleman moving.
Anything else? No. Okay. Oh, nice.
An AT gun.
Give me that, and give me that. Okay, now I think I might fight him. I'll just have to lure him into my mines here. Where did I place the mines? Somewhere here, I think.
Guard squad ready.
All right.
Guards on the move.
Come this way.
Engineer standing by.
Can I build some more?
On the way. We will have it up.
Let's place a couple of more and then retreat.
It's done. You
okay,
need
now
else.
Stand we'll there and there. And you motherfuckers walk. Have to bait. Walk. Let's see if I can bait the tiger properly. Where is he? He's here. Come on, fat guy, where are you? Can I even hurt him with my weapons now?
We are moving.
Oh, another one. Good, good, good. Take that. Where is he? Get me that. Ooh, there he is.
You have orders? Relocating.
Come this way. Where the hell is he moving? Come this way.
Anti-tank rifle ready.
Da, tovarish.
That will be useful. Da, comrade.
These 80 rifles are useless.
conscripts at our disposal.
He's turning tail and running!
Ooh, he's actually running away. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Another anti-tank. Go there. You get me that. And that. Okay. Come here. So I have to fight against the stupid tiger tank. Go get me that. You.
You need something demolished?
Will come here. And you will come scout a little bit more. Maybe there's more equipment.
Detection of enemy vehicles can now be achieved. Enemy vehicle detection can be utilized.
Anything here?
Anti-tank rifleman moving.
No, nothing.
That PDRS gets heavy on a walk, comrade.
Anything useful here? Not really.
Engineer standing by.
What's this? Oh, another anti-tank rifle.
There are no cowards here. Get it!
Take that. You guys go here and you need to come here as well. Build me. Oh, I can't build the base. That doesn't matter. So
we are awaiting orders. Soldiers ready. Walk. All we do is walk.
Come on, where is that tiger?
Anti-tank rifleman.
He's in the airfield somewhere over there, probably.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Guards, we move.
Come this way.
Rifleman ready.
You come with them. You also come here. You come here. These guys, you can get inside. All right. That's a good position there. So I have a lot of anti-tank weapons. Let's hunt the tiger.
We have more conscripts at our disposal. Fresh conscripts have arrived.
That PDRS gets heavy on a walk, comrade. We are on the way.
Probably went here.
We are moving.
All enemy vehicles located.
PDRS team on the move.
What's this? Oh, another anti-tank rifle. I think I'm gonna claim it.
More conscripts at our disposal.
Where is he? Here? Okay, nice. Come on. Kill him. That's one big ass tank. They kill him from behind. Nice.
Yes. Take that, you Svolok.
Vehicle detection now available.
Tiger dead. What's next?
Good work neutralizing the Tiger tanks, comrades. Now we have an opportunity we must take advantage of. Command wants us to capture that beast of a tank and take it back to HQ to study it and prove it's not invincible. The enemy isn't going to like this, and they have taken positions in the village. I'm sure they'll try to recapture or even destroy our prize tank. Command has reinforcements en route. So for now, we'll capture and repair the Tiger, and then extract it back to base. We must not let this opportunity slip through our fingers, comrades. This Tiger will be ours.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We are awaiting orders.
We should set up a wide defense around the Tiger. The Germans will be here soon.
Mm-hmm.
Frontoviki squads have arrived to fight.
Moving out.
Over here.
You need light and garrison that structure.
Yes, comrade.
You come here.
Your orders, comrade.
You conscripts, go inside. In there.
Stay in my footprint. It will be easier. Take your stick.
Or no. Let's use the fresh squad.
We have these guys can go there. Disposal.
What's this? Anti-tank. Ammo box. Yeah, give me these. One of these can get in there. Alright, what's this? Take that. You also go there.
We now have a base established south of the village.
We need that repair.
Good news is it will run. Bad news, the engine is damaged. First gear is the best I can give you. It will take some time before we can actually start rolling.
Ignore the holes in your boots. Go.
Okay, that's good. Can we make something new? What's this? Give me that and that. Alright, so I have my base here. Get the Tiger to the south road. Do I really need so many engineers? Let's bring them here. Maybe they can.
We have now installed a field hospital at headquarters.
Yeah. Oh, can I build actually? Yeah, that would be also great if I could build munitions. Fuel cache, munition. Yeah, give me that. Build me munitions. Kill those guys. Kill them. You help with the repairs. These guys are done. Go out here. What's this? Light machine gun, I don't need it. What's this? Give me that.
What is taking so long? I am not used to repairing German tanks.
Maybe we could ask the Germans for help.
Can it be?
I am going as quickly as I can.
Oh shit! Germans in the village. They're attempting to encircle us.
All right, treads are back on. Let's go.
We should stick to roads. We'll move faster and can mobilize troops easier.
Keep firing, engineer. Don't let up.
Yeah, these guys are dead.
Supply sector under attack.
Enemy contact!
Fuck! Dead! Someone get up on that mountain MG-42 and help out!
Anything? No. This Stuk. Okay. Let's destroy it. Nice. Is this guy moving? Well, let's repair him a bit more.
You need something demolished?
Yes.
Engineer standing by.
Come on.
Anti-tank rifle ready. Anti-tank rifle. AT-gun
on the go there. You there. You go here. There is another this guy, alright. He should be easy to deal with. Point captured, nice. You get here. Okay, so let's move him here. All maybe let's go together like this. Come on, shoot at this guy. Easy. Come on. Oh, there's this guy. You go here. You come this side. Just move quickly. Go here. I hope. Yeah, I don't know how smart that was, but he's very fast. I don't think they can kill him. Fight. Alright, Tiger extracted. Nice. Easy. That was a bit easier than expected. And Tiger captured. Nice, let's move to the next mission.